Oh boy, there's a trolley I'm gonna have to take. Did I pass any vending machines? Anything. See, this is a place where a lesser developer would put a collectible or some vending machines or a new item. Or Irrational simply says, no. No. The whole purpose of your being here is to get to this point. And now I get to fight the bird. Hello. I forgot about the bird. Oh, here we go again. I'm trying to see what's behind door number two. I want to know what Booker DeWitt is almost as much as I want to know what Elizabeth is. Hello. This is going to sting.
I'm sorry. I never should have left. I never should have left. Take me back. Take me home.
Oh dear. This will. Great. Now I have to fight a frickin' transformer. Okay. I won't lie, this is cool. Oh my.
It's July.
Is it?
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
End well, this will not.
Get your hands off of me.
Well, this will not. A lady.
What the hell?
Some men dream of money. Some men dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood. But he was not so easy on me. He said, Prophet, I want you to train a nation of fishermen.
Great. Like I say, end well, this will not. What's on the, anarchist? Heretic. He's about as xenophobic as they get, isn't he? Oh boy.
What is this place? What are you planning to do to me?
Oh. Steve Blum? Oh, these. guess we'll not. Oh, so that's what that does. That's a combo. These guys all empty. Yep, they have literally nothing. Comstock knows about... Well, he knows all about me, so he said. About everything I've known. Or that Booker's done, pardon me.
Damn it. I gotta find a way in.
I'm not saying it.
I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Go to the warden's office, alright.
Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was as obedient as ever?
I won't lie, that's pretty cool. Need to find some ammo for the whatcha who's it. Wonder what would happen if I paired it with birds. Actually, probably wouldn't do anything with birds. That's right, this part was shock. Need any health right now. Sunrise. Oh! I've spent the whole game not knowing this was here. John R. Foreman. I think my most curious thing about this game so far, well, not most, but one of them, is the whole tear thing. You know, it's, you have these in-betweeners. Oh dear. This is a chair that, oh, it's an examination chair. Oh, this is not... Oh, boy. Not good. Well, the potential he set. Chains. Are we... No. Going over here first. The prophet's world is indeed twisted.
Blighted, redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will when the spirit is found wanting?
Don't have a good counter argument to that. Yeah, I don't really have a choice in the matter, but there's more of these guys to kill. Oh, I can sneak by him, I wonder? Nope, I can't. Fireworks show. Fireworks show. Fireworks show. These guys have nothing.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold them in that tower. And now the prophet.
Destroy the lamb? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... be safer for everyone.
Would it? Not good. Not good. Oh! Get him. Oh, these guys again. Damn it.
She knows no blindness.
Fuck me. Not expecting this bastard. Oh. Okay, so you don't actually get more ammo. Fair enough. I fucking hate these guys. The better, whatever, you know, we have at this point the culmination of all of America's absolutely worst traits, distilled.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.
Oh dear. Wishes to rob her of hope? Great. Oh boy. And birds. This is a dichotomy, isn't it? P peace of sunrise, the peace of hummingbirds eating by a flower, surrounded in a world. There's more lockpick bags, so I do save her, but in what condition she will be in, I do not know. But like I was saying, dichotomy. Peace. Versus. Poisoned. Comstock take over me or something? Oh, I mean it's a good idea in principle, but I die a little too much.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. But in the end, he is the one who'll have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end.
Great. Was trapped in a time loop of unconsciousness for a grand total of 6 months.
A man once promised me that he would free me of my chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some ways, I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith put his face in then once too. Seems that we have something in common. Disappointment.
Well, she's been turned, hasn't she? They've tortured her into submission. Yep. Nothing, of course. Sure everything's kosher before I move on, so I'll need every little bit of it I can get.
As the days pass, I believe less in God and more in Lutece. My powers shrivel as my regrets blossom. All of this because my father failed me. By the time I realized how far I'd gone, it was too late to stop it. But there is still one last chance at redemption for both of us.
Interesting. Yeah, they're gearing me up for some kind of big confrontation, I can tell you that right now. At the same time, lulling me into a sense of security that I don't think is all that false.
There's the switch.
What does Elizabeth have to say? Time loop. Good times.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Too many crickets. For a fight, what did I say? Oh man. Gee, many crickets. Can I get up there? Oh, I'm afraid of.
Whichever I choose. And if I bring him here, who is to say that he would be any match for the monsters I have created?
Oh, I see now. Sid, you right bastard.
See, Booker. The lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do, this watch, is what I set into motion. Slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
She's old. Wow. What the hell?
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
Who's coming?
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this then? Three cages.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Oh. To reset the future.
I'm
before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
Yep. I wonder... Damn it all.
The Lord judges, I act.
Come on, everything. Yeah, well, not so much. I won't kill you. You don't have a choice in the matter. How do I get in there? I want that. Whatever it is. All right, not gonna happen. Not gonna happen, folks. Sorry.
Elizabeth, I'll be right there.
My aim is true, as my eye is the
Ah, take the shotgun. Well, that was entirely too much work. Get up, come on. You're alright.
I got you, it's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Oh my.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Dream of of New York.
Yeah.
Heavens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're going to find an airship and we'll leave...
Booker.
Harris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go...
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker.
Me?
You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you.
Yeah. Booker, do it, everyone! Master of persuasion.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The hand of the Prophet.
Huh.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
I need a lockpick.
I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not going to have long to use
it. He isn't. What does this say?
The procedure should help immensely with the... issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
I should have killed him. Damn it. I really should have killed him.
Take a look at this lock.
Let me have a look.
Clank.
All done.
Up we go. Yep. Alright, so. This is a long session for me. I'm going to go walk my dog. And the suspense will wait for the both of us at this point. So I will see you guys later. Have a good one.
Here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol.